No, no.
Okay. So we are learning activity 4 and activity 5, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. So what you have to do in activity 4 is, what you have to do is you have to choose the items that you have listed in table 1.3 that we already did yesterday, and we have to choose those items whose ingredients are obtained from the plants and which part of the plant. That also we had discussed yesterday, right?
Yes, ma'am.
So now let's go on to activity 5. What you have to do in activity 5 is you have to take some dry seeds of moong and chana. Okay, you know what is moong and chana?
Yes, ma'am. Right?
Yes. So what you have to do is you have to take a small quantity of these seeds and soak it in the container filled with water. Okay. You just have to soak these seeds in water for one day. Next day, what you have to do is you have to drain the water completely and leave the seeds in the vessel. Throw the water and leave the seeds in the vessel. Then you have to take the seeds out of the vessel and wrap them in the wet cloth. Okay. Next day, what you are going to see is you will see some changes in the seeds. The seeds will grow some white structure on it. Okay. So what are those white structures which have grown out of the seed? It is nothing but the seeds have sprouted. The roots and shoots have come out of the seed. Okay. If the seeds have not sprouted, do the same thing again, and the other day the seeds will sprout. Okay. The same thing happens for chana or gram. Okay. The same thing happens for that. You have to take a few seeds, soak it in water for a day, then drain the water outside. You have to throw the water away. Then you have to wrap these seeds in the wet cloth and keep it aside. Next day, the seeds will sprout. Okay? This is the activity. Is everything clear in activity 5?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, what you have to do is... What do you have to do?
Ma'am, we have to pick some dry seeds.
Very
and
good.
Put in the container filled with water.
Yes.
For one day.
Yes.
Second day we have to drain that water and vessel that seeds.
Correct.
We wrap them in a wet cloth.
Very good. Very good. And then
the seeds will grow the structure, white structure.
Yes, the seeds will sprout. Okay. Yes. Anybody
ma'am.
Else wants to say this activity? Ahad ko activity muh zabani ho gayi. Anybody else wants to? Hasan Kapasi.
Ma'am. एक्टिविटी 4 रीड करो
आपको रीड करनी है
यस
उसमें कुछ नहीं करना है बेटा इफ यू वांट टू रीड यहां डू यू नो वेयर हनी कम्स फ्रॉम से रीड करो
यस मैम किस ने स्क्रीन
पे चली गई
मैम मोशन शेक ने स्क्रीन
मैम मोशन शेक ने प्रेजेंट स्क्रीन कर डाली उसकी स्क्रीन चली गई
ओके
हेलो ओए
वो तो हाउ डू यू वांट टू शो बेटा क्यों ऐसा कर रहे हो बेटा
मैम वो ऐसे नहीं मानेगा मैम हो गया चलो अब शुरू करो
ओके ओके डू यू नो वेयर हनी कम्स फ्रॉम यू कैन रीड बेटा
ओके
इंडियन एयर मैम फुल एक्टिविटी वी हैव टू से
You want to say the activity, then we'll move on to next topic. Yes, please say activity 5 and let's move on to the next topic. Jaldi jaldi. Activity 5, jaldi jaldi bol dijiye.
Do you know where honey comes from or how it is
produced?
Produced. Have you seen a beehive where so many bees keep buzzing about bee clot
collect
nectar sweet juice from flower.
Yes.
Convert it into honey and store it in their hive. Bag 1.7 flowers and their nectar. Available only for a part of the year. So yes. Bees
store this nectar.
So bees store this nectar for their use all throughout the year. When we find such a beehive, we collect the food stored by the bees as honey.
Okay, what happens when? Do you know where honey comes from? Honey kahan se aata hai? So when? Have you seen a beehive where so many bees keep buzzing about? Beehive hota hai wahan pe? Bees hai, wo fly karte rehte hai. So what do? Bees will collect nectar, that is sweet juices from the flowers. Okay, it will collect nectar from the flowers. Nectar is nothing but sweet juices from the flowers, okay? Then it will convert it into honey. The bees itself will convert the sweet juice into honey and it will store it in their beehive, okay? Flowers and their nectars are available for only a part of the year. मतलब पूरे साल में कुछ ही महीनों के लिए फ्लावर्स और नेक्टर है अवेलेबल होते हैं. सो बीज विल स्टोर दिस नेक्टर फॉर देयर यूज ऑल थ्रू द ईयर. ओके, बीज विल स्टोर दिस नेक्टर ऑल थ्रू द ईयर. अदरवाइज इट वोंट गेट हनी सॉरी अदरवाइज इट वोंट गेट फ्लावर्स और स्वीट जूसेस all through the year. So it will store it. When it is available, it will collect all these nectar and it will store it in the beehive. So when we find such a beehive, we will collect the food stored by the bees as honey. When we find a beehive, we will collect all the honey from the beehive and we use it as food. Okay, now let's discuss what do yes, animals ma'am. Eat. Okay, I want capacity to read. What do animals? What's your name? Ahad.
Yes, ma'am.
Ahad ne bola abhi ki kisi aur ne bola.
Haan, maine hi bola, ma'am.
Haan, to agree kar sakte.
Yes, ma'am. 1.5. What do animals eat? Do you have a cattle or a pet that you take care of? A dog, cat, buffalo or goat?
Yes, have read ahead.
Have look again at table.
Read from you will surely be aware of the food. That's the continuation of on the next page. Sorry.
You will surely be aware of the food the animal eats. What about other animals? Have you ever observed what a squirrel, FIG 1.8, pigeon, lizard or a small insect may be eating as their food?
Okay, thank you, Ahad. Ali Naqvi.
Ali Reza Naqvi.
Are you there, Ali yes, Reza Naqvi? You want to read?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
What do Activity animals six, eat? No, ma'am. No, beta. What do animals eat? Se okay. Read kariye.
Okay, ma'am. Do you have cattle or a pet that you take care of? A dog, cat, buffalo, or a goat?
You will then
surely be aware of the food the animal eats. What about other animals? Have you ever observed that what a squirrel, pigeon, lizard, or a small insect may be eating as their food?
So, do you have pets at home, boys?
यस मैम है ना
कौन सा पेट है
मैम कुत्ता है
ओ विच वन विच ब्रीड
मैम वो व्हाइट कलर का
ओके
बड़े बड़े हम हाथ देते हो तो खड़ा हो जाता है बोलो
ओके नाइस सो व्हाट डज योर डॉग ईट बेटा
मैम उसको तो डॉग वाला फूड आता है ना बाहर से ला के खिलाते हैं
Okay, then you will be bringing goats or buffalo for the coming Bakrid. So what do they eat?
वो पाला वो होता है ना हम तो घेटे लाते हम वो लच्छा खिलाते लच्छा
Okay, so basically you are giving them hay, right? It is called hay in English. Okay, now do you know what does the squirrel eat?
Squirrel eat nuts.
Nuts, very good. What will the pigeon eat? Pigeon.
इधर को चला गया sir. Pigeon eat seeds.
Seeds, okay. What will the lizard eat?
वो नहीं पता.
It will eat small insects.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. Insects.
Yes. Okay.
Then butterfly.
These are related.
Very good. It will eat butterfly also. Yes, right. So, please name the food that animal will eat. We are doing activity 6. You have to name the animals that these animals are eating. Okay. What will the rat eat?
Rat eats. Ma'am, rat ko to bahut pasand hai cheese.
Ma'am, carrot.
Cheese, yes. Okay, everything. The rat will eat anything and everything. What will the lion eat?
Lion eat flesh animals.
Flesh animals. Okay, what will the tiger eat?
Same thing.
Mass.
Same. Very good. What will the spider eat?
Spider eat flies.
Flies, okay. And how is the spider going to catch flies?
मैम वो झाला बनाती है फिर उसमें ना फ्लाई फ्लाई उड़ती उड़ती फंस जाती है और उसे खा जाता है
वेरी गुड एंड व्हाट विल योर हाउस लिजर्ड ईट
मैम वो घास
हाउस लिजर्ड इज गोइंग टू ईट घास बेटा
ग्रास ग्रास
इट्स नॉट गोइंग टू ईट ग्रास बेटा
प्लैनेट
Insects, yes. House lizard is going to eat insects. Okay. What will the cow eat?
Cow will eat
grass.
Cow will
also eat
grass.
Cow. Okay. Suka ghas hota hai na wo.
Yes, it's called hay. Okay.
Hay.
What are human beings eating nowadays?
Goose pack, beer.
Then
goat, देखो chicken, mutton,
yeah,
kalaji,
and vegetables.
and
vegetables. Okay.
And fruit.
And what are Chinese people eating nowadays?
Chinese people noodles, Maggi, snake.
Yes. Okay. What does the butterfly eat?
बटरफ्लाई ईट्स अरे यार खबर नहीं
मैम मैम मोहम्मद रेजा सेड
मैं बा
यस व्हाट
मैम फ्लावर जूस
इंसेक्ट्स
वेरी गुड बटरफ्लाई इज गोइंग टू हैव फ्लावर जूसेस एज वेल एज इंसेक्ट्स ओके
व्हाट मैम
flower juices or insects? Small insects. What is the crow going to eat?
Crow going to eat rats.
No, fresh and
very good. Fresh as well as rats. Okay.
Yes.
Okay. Let's read activity 7.
Activity 7.
Ma'am, mama dress read. Have a look again at table 1.5 and group the animal entered her as follows. Place animals which eat only plants or plant product in group. These are called herbivores. There are some animals which eat other animals. Place this in group 2. These animals are called carnivores. Do you find some animals which eat both plants and animals? Place them in group 3. These are called omnivores. Prepare a table as in the table 1.6 and enter this spectrally in the 3 columns as shown.
Okay. So what you have to do is we have listed table 1.5. Okay. And the animals that are eating only plants or vegetables or grass, those animals are called herbivores because they are only eating green plants, okay, or they are eating only grasses. Then the animals that are eating other small animals like rat, lion, tiger, spider, house lizard, crow, human beings, okay, all these things come under carnivores because these animals eat other small animals, right? So they are called carnivores. And those who are eating plants as well as animals, they are called omnivores. Can you repeat this after me? Animals that eat only plants are called herbivores.
Animals that eat only plants are called herbivores.
Yes. Everybody repeat after me. Animals that eat only plants are called herbivores.
Animals that eat only plants are called herbivores.
Okay. Animals that eat other animals are called carnivores.
These are called carnivores.
Okay. And animals that eat both plants and animals are called omnivores.
Animals eat both plants and animals is called omnivores.
Very good. Okay. So can you tell me what human beings are?
Human beings are omnivores.
Very good, because they are eating plants as well as animals.
Flesh,
okay?
Of animals.
Very good. Prepare a table as in table 1.6 and enter these separately in the 3 columns. Now herbivores, they have already entered cow. What else can you enter in the table?
Table?
In herbivores section.
Oh, herbivores table 1.6. Cow aata hai, goat aata hai, sheep aata hai, fir. Okay. बफेलो आता है
ओके
चार ही तो करने हैं चार तो कर लिए
ओके कार्निवोर्स में
लायन टाइगर चीता
अरे यार तू बोल ही ले
ओके लायन टाइगर चीता
एलिफेंट
डज नॉट ईट अदर एनिमल्स बेटा
आई डोंट नो घास खाए बाय
And elephant is a herbivore. okay one more name for carnivores
मैम मुझे पता है
yes बोल दो
fox
okay fox great can you name omnivores
yes मैम bear dog crow फिर कौन सा था eagle vulture
parrot
ईगल
वल्चर नहीं
ईगल और वल्चर और कार्निवोर्स
दो मिनट मैम अभी ढूंढ लेता हूँ
कैट
यार वंडर मैम
ह्यूमन बीइंग
ह्यूमन बीइंग्स वेरी गुड देन रैट आल्सो रैट राइट
यस मैम
ओके
मैम कैट आल्सो कैट
यस
मैम रकून रकून मेरा भाई ने बोला रकून और बिग
ओके एक्सेप्टेड ओके वी नो दैट देयर आर मेनी अमंगस्ट अस हु डू नॉट गेट सफिशिएंट फूड वी नीड टू फाइंड वेज बाय व्हिच मोर फूड कैन बी प्रोड्यूस्ड इन द कंट्री दैट विल नॉट बी इनफ वी विल नीड टू फाइंड वेज टू एंश्योर दैट दिस फूड इज मेड इजीली अवेलेबल टू ईच ऑफ देम Now what happened that somebody found out that there are many people who do not get enough food to eat, right? The poor, we are talking about the poor people who are not as lucky as us. They do not get enough food to eat every day. Okay. So what we need to do is we need to find ways by which more food can be produced. बहुत सारा खाना produce हो सकता है, and also we need to find a way by which we can make that food available to the poor. Okay. So what we are going to do is we are going to end the chapter. Chapter is over. Chapter खत्म हो गया.
लिखने का क्या है?
Okay.
अच्छा भेज दो तो.
I will send it, but after 11 o'clock, I will send this to you and you have to write these questions, matlab these exercises in the fair book, okay?
Okay, ma'am.
Okay.
Science is from expert hai.
Oh, nice. I am lucky. Okay, summary, what did we do? There is a lot of variation in the food eaten in different regions of India. Matlab Gujarat mein bahut, Gujarat ka regional food alag hai, we eat. ढोकला जलेबी फाफड़ा दैट इज दैट इज अ रीजनल फूड यस एंड इन महाराष्ट्र द फूड दैट दे ईट इज डिफरेंट द फूड दैट पीपल ईट इन बंगाल इज डिफरेंट सो वी लर्न देयर इज अ लॉट ऑफ वेरिएशन इन द फूड दैट इज ईटन इन डिफरेंट रीजन्स ऑफ इंडिया इजंट इट वी आल्सो लर्न दैट देयर आर मेनी सोर्सेस ऑफ फूड Many sources. We get food from plants. We get food from animals. We get food from insects. Correct? Oh. Then?
Insects se bhi milta hai.
Kaun sa food milta hai insects se?
Kaun sa food milta hai? Wo toh mujhe bata de.
Honey.
Mujhe laga cockroach se kuch sa food milta hoga.
Arre China mein cockroach bhi khate hai log.
Haan, mera photo dekha tha. India oh? mein.
Omnivores. Okay? So this is what we learned today. Now what we are going to do is I will send the answers of the exercise and that you are supposed to write in your fair books. Okay?
Ma'am,
abhi thodi der hai to ek exercise likha do na fair book mein. Hum likh chale.
Okay, likhni hai.
Abhi nahi.
Yes ma'am, abhi likha do na.
Okay, okay.
Fair book mein likha do.
Keywords.
Maybe.
मैम ये चैप्टर 1 है लिखने का फिर
आई विल सेंड दिस टू यू ओके
ओके
आप कर लीजिए बुक में आप आपकी कीवर्ड्स अभी नहीं लिखना है बेटा मैं मार्क करवा रही हूँ कीवर्ड्स उसकी डेफिनेशंस लिख लीजिए ओके
ओके
फिर बुक
फिर वो पीडीएफ पे आएगा ना कीवर्ड्स की डेफिनेशन
हाँ जी आएगी, या तो मैं है ना मार्क कर दूंगी, ठीक है?
ओके मैम।
मैम फेयर बुक में?
हाँ जी फेयर बुक में। अभी तो हमने स्टार्ट कर दिया ना क्लास सिक्स, तो अभी फेयर बुक में ही लिखोगे ना?
नो मैम, कीवर्ड्स दैट मैम,
कीवर्ड्स भी फेयर बुक में लिखना है
मैम। ये चैप्टर 1 है, पीडीएफ भी सेंड कर देना।
ओके बेटा,
फेयर बुक में लिखना है हमें
जी। मुझे समझ नहीं आ रहा
मैम, भेजोगे आप पीडीएफ?
मैम
मैम आप पीडीएफ भेजोगे? अरे
वाह मैम, ये चैप्टर 2 है या 1?
अरे भाई धीमे बोलो ना यार, तुम्हें लोगों यार। मैम सी भाई, मैम सी भाई, मैम सी भाई,
खुद ना बोल, तो खुद ना बोल।
ओके गाइस,
मैं लोग को बोलूं धीरे बोले मैम, ये बहुत तेज सुना था यहाँ पर।
आप वॉल्यूम कम कर दो बेटा,
आधा जाएगा।
व्हाट्स द बिग डील?
हाँ हो गया।
ओके आई एम प्रिपेयरिंग योर एक्सरसाइज, आई एम प्रिपेयरिंग योर कीवर्ड्स। ओके तो साथ साथ में हम लर्न भी करते जा रहे हैं, ठीक है?
यस मैम।
मतलब पीडीएफ में भेज दोगे ना मैम?
हाँ जी
मैम, पीडीएफ भेज दोगे ना मैम?
हाँ हाँ भेज देंगे।
ओके मैम,
हमें आपको लिख के फिर भेजनी है
जी। What happened, Ahad?
कुछ नहीं।
तो आप क्या दिखा रहे थे?
मैम फेसबुक।
कुछ नहीं। आपको कैसे पता कि मेरा कैमरा ऑन है? मैं तो स्क्रीनशॉट ले रहा था।
Oh nice. I just came here and I saw that your camera is on and I saw your leg.
Yeah, मेरा
सर। हाँ मैम, जरा सा साइकिल टकरा गई थी ना वो।
Get
well soon, okay? Yes, अभी तो लेक्चर खत्म नहीं हुआ, अभी वो क्या जा रहा
है? मैम फेस दिखा।
ना 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 ना।
थोड़ी देर में, ओके बेटा?
तेरे देखा बाबा।
In some time, अभी लेक्चर रिकॉर्ड हो रहा है ना?
मैं बोलूं रिकॉर्डिंग स्टॉप करो? ना 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 नहीं बोलना।
नो बेटा, ओके व्हाट इज इंग्रेडिएंट्स?
इंग्रेडिएंट्स मींस खाने में डालते हैं वो।
ओके, एनी फूड और सब्सटेंसेस दैट आर कंबाइंड टू मेक अ पर्टिकुलर डिश इज कॉल्ड इंग्रेडिएंट्स।
ओ मैम, ये आपको कैसे पता चलता है यार? मुंह पे वो भी
क्या,
ये इतनी सारी लाइंस याद रहती है आपको?
हाँ तो इतने साल से पढ़ रहे हो तो आपको भी याद रह जाएगी, इट्स नॉट अ बिग डील। आप भी पढ़ते रहोगे तो आपको भी मुंह जबानी हो जाएगा। ओके, व्हाट आर इंग्रेडिएंट्स? एनी फूड और सब्सटेंसेस दैट आर यूज्ड टू मेक अ पर्टिकुलर डिश इज कॉल्ड इंग्रेडिएंट्स। फिर से बोल लीजिए।
एनी फूड और सब्सटेंस दैट इज यूज्ड टू इंग्रेडिएंट फूड इज यूज्ड टू मेक पर्टिकुलर डिश इज कॉल्ड इंग्रेडिएंट्स।
Ingredients, okay? Hasan yes. Kapasi, what is ingredients, beta?
Yes, ma'am. Any food or any substance is added
that are used to make food.
It's used to make food is called ingredient.
Very good. What is edible? What is edible? The food that we can eat. Okay. Plants or what? Animals that we can eat are called edible. Or we can say the part of plants the part of plants or animals that we can eat is called edible parts or edible food. Okay, not every plant we can eat. Some plants can be proved poisonous to us. Not every part of the animal we can eat. Okay, they are not good for us. So the parts of plant or animals that we can eat is called edible. Is this clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Can you repeat it after me? The part of plants or animals that we can eat is called edible food.
Edible plants, bolte na?
Yes, edible parts of the plant.
Ma'am, edible means that we eat.
Yes, that we can eat. Yes, not every part of the plant or animal we can eat. Some plants are poisonous for us and we do not know that which plants are poisonous. So, the parts of plant or animals that we can eat is called edible. Okay? Now, what is nectar?
Ruko.
Okay, beta.
Aapne kabhi bhi gusse mein phone toda hai?
Ji, nahi.
आपको पर्सनल फोन कब मिला?
12 के बाद.
12 पास हो.
12 आफ्टर.
हमको तो अभी से मिल गया यार. मेरा भाई ने तो फोन तोड़ दिया गुस्से में. Realme 8 Pro लिया था.
ओ
ए उस अरे क्या हुआ क्या हुआ क्या? उसको गाड़ी चाहिए थी. मेरे पापा ने सख्त मना कर दिया. उसके पापा कुछ विदेश गए ना काम के लिए. तो उसको है ना वो गाड़ी ने उसको दिला तो दी थी. वो कुछ चला ही नहीं रहा था. तो वो मेरे दादा ने ले ली. तो उसको बोले मेरे को गाड़ी चाहिए नई गाड़ी लेके दो. उसको नई लेने दी थी. तो मेरे पापा ना बोला ना, तो उसने गुस्से में फोन फेंका 3 बार. फोन का चूरा. देखो मेरा फोन उसने ले लिया. सिर्फ अकाउंट मेरा है और उसका भी है इसमें.
रुको
लॉग इन करता हूँ. उसमें अभी तक गुस्से में 3-4 फोन तोड़े होंगे. एक उसकी मम्मी का, एक मेरी, एक उसकी बहन का, एक दो उसके तोड़े.
Okay.
पहले उसको लिया था, एक उसको दिलाया था Realme 5, फिर उसको Realme 8 Pro दिया है. उसके मम्मी के पास iPhone S था और उसके बहन के पास
ओके. यस अहद, लेट्स
आई विल लिसन टू हवा मा अहद हवा मा उड.
ओके अहद,
इतने बड़ा तरह था इसे
कमिंग ग्राउंड.
अहद रिलैक्स. We will discuss this later. Now tell me, what is nectar? What is nectar? The sweet nectar juices odor of flowers is called nectar. Okay. The sweet juices of flower is called nectar. Okay.
Okay, ma'am.
Please repeat after me. The sweet juices of flower is called nectar.
A sweet juices of flower is called nectar.
Yes. Now, what is sprouted seeds? Sprouted seeds are the seeds that have germinated and produced roots and shoots are called sprouted seeds. Okay, What are sprouted seeds? The seeds that have germinated and have produced roots and shoots are called sprouted seeds. Okay. Can you repeat it after me? What are sprouted seeds?